Can you tell us about family lives and their colonies?
New York colonies were located in the middle colonies. They participated in contests and saw puppet shows.
They used log cabins that were located in the forest.
Here's a few things of what they ate. They ate corn, wheat, rice, porridge, cheese, and they drank water and milk.
They wear plain, simple clothing made of linen, wool, leather. To get the color, they used dye or squeezed berries.
They had fun by making quilts. Music and dancing were common at weddings. The children played games such as hopscotch, leapfrog, tag, and marbles.
They believed that devils were everywhere, and they believed that they should go to church every Sunday, but not to be forced.
Women made candles, soap, and clothing. Sometimes they even sold the stuff to make money.
Men were labor and sailors. The poor people had the hardest jobs of all. Now you know how fun New York Colony is. So, come to New York!